so much to hate, hanging on to hope, when there is barely hope to speak of, and the wounded skies above say it may not be too late. So maybe here we're just praying for time. That he